you ever heard of grime music?
I've never heard of grime music. What is grime music?
Grime music is just a UK thing. It's like rapping but a bit more faster.
So it's like hip hop, let's say.
Yeah, it's like hip hop but like more faster.
And what's the lyrics like? What are we talking? Are we talking slack lyrics or are we talking life lyrics?
Life lyrics, slack lyrics, whatever, really.
Okay.
Have you ever heard of Have you ever heard of grime music?
No.
Have you ever heard of grime music?
Yeah.
You listen to grime music?
A little bit.
Who's your favourite artist?
Straight
on. What about the new stuff?
I don't have one.
The funky ass or grime music?
Grime music.
Have you ever listened to grime music?
I ain't gonna lie, yeah.
You like grime music?
Yeah, man, it's alright. It's all that fruity loops, isn't it? And all that. I say the loops, isn't
it? Too much information, don't it? Who's
your favourite artist? Supply. What? Have you heard of Supply? You know him, yeah? He comes to the producer, he is. He's down there.
Who's your favourite producer?
Supply.
Would you prefer Funky Ass or Grime?
Ooh, Funky Ass is doing it now, you know.
Funky Ass, yeah.
Probably, yeah, Funky Ass.
Oh, no English.
Pantwin. Funky Ass. Funky Ass.
Okay, thank you very much. Have you ever heard of grime music?
Yeah.
You listen to grime music?
Sometimes.
Who's your favourite artist? Do you prefer funky ass or grime music?
Funky ass.
Have you ever heard of grime music?
Yeah.
You listen to grime music?
No, not really.
Out of the little that you know about grime music, who's your favourite artist?
I'm not really sure.
Do you prefer funky ass or grime?
Funky ass.
Thank you, that's it. Have you ever heard of grime music?
No.
Have you ever heard of grime music?
Yeah.
You listen to grime music?
When I was younger.
Who was your favourite artist?
I don't really have artists, it's like nice people in that age. Moldy when it first started, come about. It's back in the day, and partners doing that, but it's all changing.
What about favourite producer?
I don't even know about it.
You prefer funky ass or grime music?
I probably grime because funky that's not really. It's a bit too funky for me.
Thank you. Do you know what grime music is?
I do know what grime music is.
You like it?
Yeah, some of it's alright. I mean, yeah, but some of it's alright. So like in small increments. Yeah.
Do you have any favourite artists?
I like Maniac, only because like his instrumental, I think it's called Wreckage or something like that. I used it in one of my projects and it was really, really good. It's got a really, really nice beat. Really nice beat. So yeah, I like it.
What about producers?
Yeah, really.
Sorry?
Producers?
Producers?
Yeah.
Nah, I'm not into it that much. I don't know.
Sorry. What about Funky House or Grime?
Okay, Funky House any day or Grime. Any day you're interested in. It's all about Funky House.
Thank you very much. Have you ever heard of Grime music before?
Grime music.
Grime?
No.
Do you know what Grime music is?
Yeah.
Do you like Grime music?
Sure.
What's your favourite artist?
Definitely Get Over Criminal.
What about your producers?
What
are your
producers?
Your favourite producers?
Ain't got one.
Okay. Do you prefer funky ass or grime music?
Funky ass is alright, but I listen to grime most of the time.
Have you ever heard of grime music? Have you ever heard of grime music? Have you ever heard of grime music?
Yes, I have.
You like it?
I like some of it. I've listened to bits of it, yeah.
Do you know any artists that you like?
The artist names I can't remember. I'll be honest with you, unfortunately.
You ever heard of Funky House music?
Yes.
Do you prefer Grime or Funky House?
I would say Funky House.
Have you ever heard of Grime music? You listen to Grime music. Who's your favourite artist? Producer? You prefer Funky House or Grime?